Jeez. Didn't start a party before I started. Jeez. Oh, never mind. Doesn't matter. There's nobody online. What's up? Welcome back to Monster Hunter World. As you can see, I've played a little bit. All decked out in random assortments of armor to a point that none of it helps me. I still have to fight an Anjanoth. Oh, before that. Now, you might be thinking to yourself, hey, that's a cool sword. See, what you don't know, though, is that I'm not using swords anymore. I'm actually using hammers. Gonna build this. Oh, I need a regular one. I need one more carabus, three more scales. Cool. I don't even know what some of this is. Nice. That's awesome. We gotta go. Catch ourselves a Jadorius so that we can make a water hammer so that I can fight an Anjanath.
How are you today?
Because I would much rather have a water hammer than a sword at this point. Just gonna buy all the potions. Go ahead and buy. I got one of these, right? Yeah. How many of these do I have? None? Oh, those are just large barrels. There you go. Make sure you always have two of those. Two of those. Well, here we go into our crafting list. And we make ourselves some mega potions because we're just like allowed to. What else can we make? Let's see here. Pitfall trap, need one of those. Shock trap, need one of those. I don't really understand how to use drugged meat, and therefore I will not use it. I bet there's a chance. Oh man, I didn't want to talk to you.
Hello?
Do I have what? Oh, no, Anjanath. Just like listen, I am fully. Oh, no, Greed Gyros. Nope. I have no want to do that. You know what? I did hear my Discord go off long across the way, so we gotta go to the Wildspire Waste, right? So an expedition won't do. I would like to fight me a Jadorius, though. Just like one star, even if it's. Nope, that's not right. Two star? Nope, three. That'll do. Man, I really don't need. Ooh. Okay. I mean, I just have enough. I mean, that's G. Oh, well, unless I suppose it went to my box, in which case I need those. And it seems they, in fact, did. Yes. Sucks that you can only carry two. I don't need that. I don't want to take flash pods because I'll be tempted to use them. Oh, no, we need that. Put that away. Also put that away before I accidentally use it. Keep forgetting I just have mega potions on hand. What else do I need? I am fully aware that this is just like not a fun thing to watch. But at the same time I don't care. Oof. Shoot. I don't need that. I need like a bitter bug and something else to even make that, so like it doesn't really matter. We're good. Let's go. Nice. Love how it's nighttime. Love how I can't see. Also, this is an optional quest, therefore. Just some stuff in here. Nice. Stones will do. Now, I'll admit. Just inherently. Just gonna make a couple of those. What else? Whoa. Yeah, sure, why not? Having honey is always nice. There we go. Thought I was going the right way. Now we climb up on top of this rock. We look around. We realize this isn't where we're trying to go. I pick up some water moss. Some of these because I have to kill these too. Not for the quest so much, but I just need the skins. Which is fine. I wasn't paying attention to where that thing went. Oh, goodness. Nice water blight, you think I care? Ooh, got me. I gotta tell you, this thing, much easier to kill. Just in general. Ah, no. That's okay. Honestly, I wasn't paying attention to what I needed. Damn it. I just wanted the material. It's daytime now. Oh. That's, yep. Well, honey. Yeah, that figures. Can we do a turf war, please? Thank you. The wonders of nature. Yeah, I'll take that. Thanks. Yeah, that about figures. Oh, okay. Right, so there goes the thing I was also using. Just get down into the ground, honey. Please stay down. Just off. Just get off. Oh god. Yeah, so I get for having larb late. Oh, that's mud. Not a rock. How's it going? Yup. Oh my god, I might faint to this thing. Yup. Oh boy. Thank you. Just stay there. No. No, don't do that. Yeah, of course. Can't believe this thing. Oh, sick, 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 sick. No, that's awesome. Okay, never mind. Stay still. Okay. Oh, wow. Hey, those will do. Got him. Got him. I did it. Oh, I got a whisker. Man, that was difficult. I mean, if I didn't get what I needed from that, I'll just be regularly mad, I guess. It's nice to just be able to lay back and play this game every once in a while, you know. Oh, cool. I didn't go back to fucking base. I didn't come out here for an expedition. I wasn't paying attention.
Troublemaker is going to make even more
Yeah,
trouble
yeah, yeah,
for all
yeah.
here in the
Whatever.
desert.
Dude, I have so much stuff I could be doing right now. Looking to get my, Yeah, what's up? Need some water stuff, boys. Okay. Need one more fang, three coral crystals, and three more whiskers. Jeebus. Okay. My god. Excuse Now the hammer. Hammer's where it's at. Sword, it's okay. It's whatever. I am well aware I should be doing investigations, but optional quests are easier. And I really don't care. I skipped that because it's copyrighted. All right, cool. But I got my water hammer. It's something to start out with. Right, I need. You know what? Actually, can make both of these again. Oh, nice. Oh, I need nutrients. That's what I need. Blue mushrooms and bitter bugs. Oh boy. Oh, if I get some god bugs, I can make those. Huh. Now that. You know what? I feel like I didn't need to do that. I don't want to. I literally just don't want to use it. I know I have a mite pill. Yeah, okay, so I got one of these. Now, do I have any catalyst? I don't know where to get that. Or if I already have some. I guess I don't have a catalyst. Let me. Can I buy that? Oh my goodness. Okay, stop running because apparently we can't run in a straight line. I can't imagine. Doesn't seem like it. I'm not sure where to get that either. Oh well. We've stood around enough. Okay. Well, it's daytime, so that's nice. And I, like, no joke, I actually, like, love the hammer so much. What's up over here? That's cool. We got ourselves a little tail rider. I mean, anybody that's willing to help, man, I'm down to have along. Plus, if we're gonna be real honest, kinda miss Hunter Ultimate, where you had two Palicos, or where you were able to, anyways. Oh, we got ourselves a viewer, boys. No, seriously though, I love, like, the more people on your team, the more fun this is, and I genuinely feel that way. Let's pick some null berries. Let's get two of them, that's fine. Okay. Ow. Man, you fish, sir, or something, huh? Yeah, I'm just dealing with these right now. There's no reason to. Okay. Stop. Jesus. I mean, I appreciate the research of taking some hits for us. Of course, I missed the last one. This is frustrating, to say the least. This thing just moves way too much for me to hit it with this hammer. Oh, okay. Got the ladybug motif there. It's nice. And suddenly I've got a problem again. Thankfully, I am just allowed to stand around like this. Ooh! This researcher. Got him. Ooh, nice hit. Good hit. Big hits. Let's go. Or miss. Ow. Keep those on us, keep making sure. Got a scale. Let me just run this way. Grab this. Chasing after a monster isn't the best way to spend my time, but it sure is a way to spend my time. Crap. He walked right past this thing. Oh my god. You are a legend. Hell. I mean, to be fair, this is a little ridiculous. Okay. Held the brace button. Apparently, it doesn't work. Also, am I hitting this thing at all? Oh, there are damage numbers, I see them. I mean, I wasn't about to stop there. Sharpen on up. He's literally in the rock. And boom. Yeah, I got off my combo. Oh my god, I just hit my cat. Did you like forget I was here or something? Sharpen. It's honestly kind of hard to tell when this thing's tired, so I'm just gonna let him. Oh. Yeah, it's fine. He can go away. Yeah, he's ready to die. Can they jump so far? Get these skins. Couple more. Let's go. Come on. All right. Nice. Put a shock drop down here. Let's go find our tranks. Here we go. I just hit it once. Ooh. Nice. Come get me. Okay, cool. All right, let's see what's up. Sorry, just checking some messages. Right. Well, we were looking for specifically fangs, so I'm not going to complain. Let that load up.
troublemaker is gonna make even more trouble if we don't get out there and investigate.
Alright. That's also annoying. I don't remember who the hell the troublemaker is. Oh, gotta get my login bonus. Two free flash pods. Wow, I feel blessed. Thank you, flash pod gods. All right. Upgrade our equipment. Not that. Don't want to upgrade that. Don't care about that. That one. All right, I need coral crystals. I'm useless. Give me a moment. Give me a moment, people. Oh, goodness. I am a fish murderer. I murdered a fish. Gotta go on an expedition to the deep, dark caverns of the Coral Ridge. Not gonna lie, I actually hate going to the Coral Highlands. Yeah, okay, that's fine. It's just kind of hard to find mining outcrops here. I don't know where they are. So, like, it's a huge pain in the butt to get coral crystals. Bones? Coral bones I can do. Coral crystals. Now that's. Or whatever the hell it's called. I don't even remember anymore. I should have put it on my wish list, honestly. I am on an expedition. Doesn't matter. I'm just here to get coral crystals. Then we jump down. And then we check our map. Like real people. Yeah, we're gonna run around a little bit. Or no, you know what? Actually, I know exactly where they are. Kind of. Oh, okay. Odagaron? Odagaron. I would prefer it very much if we didn't. Like, not even half a joke. I hate those things more than anything else. They are my least favorite enemy in the game to fight ever. Where these footprints go. Okay. Palomu. I don't care about those ugly things. Some bright moss wouldn't be a bad idea, though. Holy Christ, please do this all in one message. Oh, what? Oh, what? Can you get to the Rotten Veil from here? What? Weird. Might as well have done this. Ah, oh, jeebus. Mining outcrop, mining outcrop, mining outcrop. I mean, I found some. Oh, they're like snakes. I thought they were just like flowers that did that thing they were doing, but no, they're like snakes. Oh, cool, a palamu. Gotta love me a palamu. And no, wait. One moment. Let me get my bearings here. So we go this way. Then we go this way. This really isn't the direction I think I'm going. That's. Man, bright moss is nice, but holy crap, is it kind of useless. All right. Now I get you. Now I get you. Okay. All right. None of that's what I wanted. All right. So here's where I wanted to be. Yeah, because from here I can work my way up and figure out. Ah, God damn it! Do that every time. Okay. All right. Yep. Man, none of that is what I wanted. None of it. You know what? That was funny enough to me that I don't even care. Get fucked, you dumb. Ow, you son of a bitch! Ow, what the fuck? Okay. Jeebus. I ain't come with potions. I didn't expect to get hit like that. Jesus. That's gonna be a Legion, isn't it? Just shut up and show me where your base is already. Nice to see where you are, though. Stop screaming. The Gajalaka, what? Alright, well, last time they led me to their base, so I just wasted a bunch of time for no reason. Cool. I got some first aid meds, though. Oh, where's that? There it is. Man, see, I know. I'm about, dude. I'm not even kidding. I'm about to go on a low range. Oh, expedition. Just to. Jesus. I'm about to go on a low level expedition just so I can find these stupid fucking crystals. Yeah, we're gonna try that. Because this is not working, obviously. I mean, it's nice to be able to find that stuff, but like. Oh. Oh. Also, I've seen and discovered. You know, I'm thinking about it now. Maybe I didn't. Maybe I didn't see you after that. Strange. Man, the handler's not bad, but like the moment I am not doing something that is immediately related to the story, she pisses me off. only have stamina depletion? Okay. I don't ever read these fucking things. And I definitely never use those bugs. Why did I come here? Ugh. Yes. Well, thankfully it doesn't take very long to get here. Alright. Hello, my little snakers. Just call the wiggler. Oh. Huh. Okay. Hey, I found the pollen mill. Just like one mining outcrop. Just like one would be real nice right now, guys. Just like one. Cool, great, awesome. It's amazing. Oh my God. Dude, not even joking, coral crystals are literally the worst. They are by far the hardest to find and the least fun to look for. Please give me two. Or give me none. Love it. Love it. Love it. Thank you. Bone pile. See, it's a Yiki. Nice chillin', he can keep chillin'. That's not an entrance. Got him. You're kidding me, right? I swear to God. This place is filled with oysters and shit, but it does not have a single mining outcrop. I swear to God. Yeah, so I found one. By the way, this area, this like just generally this entire side of the map from here, I don't remember any of this. I don't want to. I don't feel like I need to remember it. And yet, it keeps sending me back for coral crystals every time. Look at this. Look at this. I'm walking around. Walking around. You see mining outcrop? Do you? Do you? Here's the best part. If I don't find any while I'm here and I get every one of them, I'm just SOL and I have to come back and go through this whole process again. The worst part is, I have no idea how many there are on this map. So, I have no way to tell if I've gotten them all. Footprints, I don't need those. That's not a down place. Can't go down there. It's a conch shell. Don't need that. Here's some honey. Don't necessarily need it, but it's nice, I guess. By the way, I kid you not, this place is literally just configured like a maze, and I hate it so much. Well, there's the palami. Conch shell. CT. What? Where? Is it just here? I mean, sure, I'll take free experience. I think there might be one back here. Might be, keyword. Forget, is there a reason for this to be back here? There isn't. Good day, sleepy time, toad. Get sleepy time. Listen, flies, you know I love you, right? Right? I care about you. There's one. Well, one out of three. I need you. I don't need you. Here's another one. There's two. Oh, where? That's not my new crop. Yes. Oh yes. Oh, we can leave. I hate this area. We are done here. Boy. Oh man.
Well, that troublemaker is going to make even more trouble if we don't get out there and investigate.
All right. Time to go make my hammer. Guys, I'm not kidding. This has probably been one of the most stressful endurance challenges I have ever faced. Anytime I have to find coral crystals, it's actually like a grating a grading point to my sanity. I cannot continue to do this. Oh man, look at this hammer. All right. Carbolite's gonna be hard to come by. The carapace should be easy if I can kill the damn thing. And the scales? It's whatever. Right. Oh, I have to make a catalyst. Oh. Oh my god, I need better bugs. Where's that mite pill? I put it back. I know I didn't use it. Now, what does that do? You know, game, you don't have to be a smart ass about it. I just wanted to make sure. Maybe lay off the shit for a minute. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Right. Let's see if I can do an optional quest for this. Come on, Jitter. Yes! Dude, even if it wasn't in the wastes. It'd still be eight different kinds of down for this quest. Ooh, I'm gonna need some tranquilizers. Do not have in my thing. Buy that for sure. Just like a gigantic proponent of if I can get it here, I'd rather get it here. Oh, excuse me. Well, seeing as how that doesn't seem to be an option, we'll go ahead and hit. Oh, okay. Just teleports me over there, I guess. Weird. Alright. Optional quest means optional items. I can't carry any more than this. Yeah, the same cat might still be here. No, this one's a miner. That's fine though. Just chilling, you coming? Cool.
We've found enough of that mystery evidence. Let's report back to the ecological research team.
You kidding me? Course. Yeah, that about figures. Scales. Oh. Okay, also. I kill these ones, I guess I get scales as opposed to hides. I'm okay. I'd prefer not to. Okay, you can just do that like four times. That's fine. Maybe stand still, you big dumb fish. That's your own fault, buddy. I had an entirely different target, and you came up in my way. That is all on. Okay. Really already? Good drink. I know I'm supposed to be hunting this thing, but I need Trunks. Please tell me that's a sleeper. I don't need these, I'm not using them anyways. That's all, and if I come by more, I'll pick up more. But for now, that is all I will need. Ah, damn it. Okay. Okay, I guess I just can't brace at all right now. Yeah, shit. Ooh, that was a good one. Hit him in the head. Hit him in the head. Get him in the head. Not necessarily what I was looking for, but I'll take it. Jesus. Okay. Probably could have gone for that Vigor Wasp, actually. I don't really care. Stop. God damn it, no. Oh my god, I fucking hate this thing. I even had to like had to fight it yet, and it's still just a pain in my ass. Was not told this thing would be here. Oh no, he's still going. Hey, what are you doing? Yeah, I saw that coming. I heard him all the way over here, but I got it. Oh shit, what the fuck? Get out of here! Or you can hit me in the middle of my healing. Listen! Oh my god, knock your shit off. I am going to murder you so bad. Except I'm not, because I'm gonna catch you. So I can use your fucking skin to make a hammer. Horse. God, I hate how he can just stand up like that, and it's constant. Sorry, cat. Appreciate that, though. Thank you. Okay. Alright, this is no longer a jumping point. I can just walk right the fuck off of it, I guess. I fucking hate that attack so much. Should've just used a regular potion there, but whatever. Oh no, god damn it. Fucking die already. Oh, great, it's the basil juice. He's back. You know, they say if you say his name 3 times, he comes in and wrecks your fucking fight. Yeah, I'm glad you two are, like, fighting or whatever, but you're not actually doing any damage as far as I can see, so, like, there's no point, and this is stupid. Hey, basil juice! Go the fuck away! I'd appreciate it if you get the fuck out of my fight. You know what? I'm just gonna stand over here. Can't imagine I have a dung pod. Flash pod? Oh, we get it? Did we do it? Of course, no, he's not even here. Where the fuck? Okay, whatever. Actually, I could use this. I just hate how that attack slides across walls. Like, if it didn't do that, it wouldn't be so annoying. But it's obviously telegraphed to do so, and it's so fucking stupid. And it just bumps through everything. Where am I? God, I hope he's going to sleep. There's no point in me getting up here. Oh my god, the fucking god you were back to. Man, this is real fun, guys. I'm having so much fun fighting this thing. It's a fucking blast. Oh my fucking god. The worst part is he just never stands the fuck still. Like at all. There's never like a moment where he's like, I'm tired, stand still. Of course! Good shit, Jerry. Good shit, Jerry. That's not the same. Fucking hate how this thing has immunity frames when it's standing back up. You're kidding me. My God, just well, it's eating time anyways. Points. Oh man, just give me something. Good cook. Yum. Listen, if you could stop fucking up my hunt, I would appreciate that, like, super. Okay, moment I get back. Nice. Double nice. I'm just gonna step away. That'll also do, cat. Thank you. Of course. Ah, why did I hit you? Fucking course it stopped. All right, mud. Hi. It's so nice to see you again. At least it would be if I liked you at all. Really though, Great Jagras? I'll fight Great Jagras any day. Wasn't even annoying when I started. Yes, thank you. Please tell me he's... Oh my god, he's still there! Nope, he's gone. Okay, thank you. Thank the Lord. Just come to me. Oh my god. That was the worst. Nice. Okay. Nice carapace. Okay. Ooh, there's some carbolite ore too. Oh boy. What the fuck? Ooh. Rathian. Man, now I'm just missing Carbolite, which, well, I might be missing something else, I don't know. Honestly, it's all just a big blur. It's been a good day, though.
Is gonna make even more trouble.
Shut up. Shut up. Man, I'm in a good place right now, aren't I? I'm... Oh, boy. Upgrade my hammer. Yeah, I just need carbolite. Okay, I need two more. Let me just really quick, I'm just gonna go ahead and Google that. Monster Hunter World, where to find Carbolite. Okay. As far as I can tell, this just says I gotta go to the Ancient Forest in a high rank mission and poke around. But again, that's as far as I can tell. We're almost there, though. We are very close to getting the hammer that I have been working for since yesterday. I thought I was a far ways off. Turns out I was very close. I am glad I don't have to fight the Jadorius anymore, because that sucked. If I ever, ever need a water weapon again, I'm only using this. And oh boy, then I don't care about what else there is. Water monsters are not bad. Some Toby Kadachi footprints. Oh man, it's getting day out. Nice. Oh, that's pretty. That is beautiful. All right. See, now the ancient forest. I like the ancient forest. This is just a map that I enjoy. I know some people don't, but I just know my way around here. Some mega potions. Oh. Nope. Don't want to do that. Oh, God. Okay, didn't. Ah, whatever. There we go. God, there aren't too many scenes like that. I love that, though. Even though I know the map, I don't necessarily know where mining outcrops are. I know where a couple are on, like, the main beach. That's a dead end. Or maybe it's not. I don't know. I don't really care. I only need two carbolite. Or was it three? Yeah, whatever. Okay. Oh, where? Where? Carbolite. Nope, malachite. Carbolite! Hey! What? Well, now I have four. I need five. I already have that. I don't need it anymore. I guess I appreciate that the game still keeps track of it. Oh, we're back here. Maybe I don't know this map as well as I thought I did. It's still more fun to explore around here. Okay. I know I'm not quite sure what happened there. There we go. I only need one more carbolite. I know there's some mining outcrops up here. Either up here or on the other side, probably, actually. Somewhere around here, there are mining crops. There's one. Come on, Carbolite. Hey, we got it, boys. We got it. We got more than we needed, actually. Might as well grab some Dragonite ore, too. Yeah, all right. Those doodles are not worth the time they take to get. Oh, boy. Oh, what a great expedition. That one was actually really relaxing and just fine. Like, it wasn't hard to find. Oh, I even got more than I needed. More than I needed. Ah, that's cool, though. Come on.
Troublemaker is going to make even more trouble if we don't
Oh
get out there
man, that's
first.
annoying. That is really annoying that that happens every time I come back. All right. Let's ship it off.
Want something making?
Yeah, what's up? It's the big hammer. I can't even make this yet because I don't know what it takes. Also, that's a grand gaju? I have one of those? What? Huh. Weird. All right. Well, not just insufficient materials. I don't even know what it does. How much damage it does. Yeah, I think that's gonna be it for today, guys. Next time you guys will see me. Me and maybe Jacob. Me and fight the big ol' Anjanath. Anjanath. Well, it was real fun, guys. I would say that, but I'd be lying. It really kind of sucked. That was a terrible grind, and I'm sorry you had to sit through it. But hope you had fun. Hope you had fun just having me in the background. Hope you had fun with my non-engaging video. But I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye. That's not the button. Oh, that's the button.